The situation might have looked a little something like this. I'm walking toward my car to put my groceries in my car. I look away for a moment when suddenly a pipe comes toward my head, so I found out how you can stop it.
Unloading groceries.
It can happen to any one of us.
Becomes anything but routine.
If they're just groceries, why?
When a pipe comes swinging down toward a man's head.
It's pretty outrageous, honestly, that somebody would come after somebody with a pipe.
On Friday afternoon, a man hit another man repeatedly with a red pipe straight into his head in this Winn-Dixie parking lot.
And no matter how tough you think you are, or no matter how capable you think you are, you can become a victim very quickly.
The attack caused heavy bleeding, enough to send the victim to LeHigh Memorial Hospital for stitches and staples.
I would definitely try to hold the person and contact the police, but there would definitely be a physical confrontation.
Customers at Winn-Dixie say they'd defend themselves, but what if you don't know how?
If you were to come at me with a pipe like that, I would want to block, protect my face and my head, come inside that strike with that weapon, wrap up your arm.
We talked to Joseph Saida, the head instructor from Cobra Self-Defense Systems, who says your goal is to stop the weapon, and that comes with training.
It's like insuring your car, your house. We have to have insurance, but we don't think about insuring our most important asset, ourselves.
Saida adds, if you're attacked, make a scene and run away if possible.
There's people shopping, somebody's gonna see it. Hopefully somebody's gonna help.
Saida also recommends that you don't park next to large trucks or vans like this one to not block your line of sight and to always be aware of your surroundings. Now, we know that the suspect took off from here, but the victim does plan to press charges if deputies find them. This is under investigation. In LeHigh Acres, Victoria Wresilo, NBC2.